32nd Special.
Hello and welcome to 32nd Special. My name's Maynard, this is Jay Katz here, and we are in the Jay Katz Mu-Meson Archives, a place where popular culture can rest for years, decades perhaps, before it comes out to be shown up in the light and we go, yeah.
Now today we're actually going to concentrate on a Sydney personality, aren't we? A special one that is really part of our homeland and our love for this country, the one and only Frank Bennett.
Perhaps the greatest Australian performer of all time. Now Frank Bennett was originally born David Ray in the southwestern suburbs of Sydney, a good southwestern Sydney boy, and he originally played, well, he probably came to prominence with the Dynamic Hypnotics.
Oh, they had a big hit in the 80s. It was called Soul Kind of Feeling, and I think he appears in that clip, doesn't he?
He kind of jumps in and does a bit of a sax solo there with some wacky sunglasses on. He's looking pretty
sure
good.
Sure does.
But in the 90s, towards the mid-90s, he got a bit of the Frank Bennett name going here. Did some corporate work, did lots of lounge works around the clubs, and I tell you what, he got his own band together and he did two albums with EMI Capital in Australia. 5 O'Clock Shadow was his first album in the mid-90s, followed in 1998 by Cash Landing, an album that had all songs to do with money, making money, and greed in general.
And really, his name was a pastiche of Frank Sinatra and Tony Bennett, because he was the first person to bring that Michael Bublé, the Bublification, to music. Contemporary tracks done in a lounge setting.
Yeah, look, it was fantastic. I mean, in America, you had people like Richard Cheese doing it, but Frank Bennett is our own Australian homegrown guy.
Yeah.
Now, let's have a look at this. Like I said, it's an old Pet Shop Boys song. It's got Frank in a bit of urban decay, having some fun in a supermarket, and away we go. Frank Bennett with Opportunities. Roll 'em.
I've got the brains, you've got the looks, let's make lots of money. You've got the brawn, I've got the brains, let's make lots of money.
Second Special.